why there aren't enough HIV treatments suitable for children. Right now, research into new drugs is encouraged by the promise of big profits that can be made from selling the drugs once they are developed. But 90% of children with HIV live in sub-Saharan Africa. These 2 million children are never going to generate the big profits that would mean big investment in treatments for them. So right now, there aren't enough suitable drugs, and half of these children won't live to see their second birthday.